up, guys? UltimateRomin here, back with another Minecraft video. Today we have Gregory here, or Greg, or whatever it was. But he's here, and he's happy. It's all good, right? Okay. Now, on to what we're building. Build it over here, I guess. So today, I'm going to be showing you how to build a parrot cage. So you'll need sticky piston, optional. Iron bars, also optional. White stained glass pane, also optional. You can use these for the edge of the thing, but I chose to use white stained glass. You also need item frame, your choice of wood. Your choice is stained glass block, maybe. If you're doing the stained glass pane at the edges. Two types of wool, torch, and we'll just build out 5x5. Just fill. No. Okay, build out 5x5 with your jungle wood. Not jungle wood. Whatever your wood. Here, what I'm missing for today. Fill this in. Build up a couple blocks. Now, this is the hard part, I guess, if you would call me by the hard. Which is some of what it is. Stained glass panes are really hard, and then. So, build up how many other blocks you want, which is like 4. Build all the way around. See, that's why I don't know. But you can do this. Build down. Got an entire thing for the entire. Is that done? Almost. There. It's got one more wall left. Now, since I'm showing you how to build parrot cages, why don't you guys comment down below what your favorite type of bird is? I don't know any type of birds, but it's okay. Now take your stained glass, whatever you've got, just build all the way around. All on the outside. Build up one, and cover the rest. Take white blank stained glass, paint your stained glass pane or iron bars. Build up this. That is for use of, if you are using it stuck to the ceiling in which you can't really do this contraption, which is, it's the door. Take a sticky piston facing upward. Push redstone torch under it. Take redstone. Right next to it and it's right there. Take a block just to indicate that it's right there. Take a lever. Put it right there. Drop it. And you can cover that up if you want to. You can make it look stylish. Or, build it like this. Oops. Just keep it. Build up like this. Place your lever right there. And your points right there also. And you got a working door. Now to go onto the inside, you just need some seeds, wool, 3 seeds, a flower pot, and iron bars. 2 pieces of wood also. Pick your choice of side. Put the item frames there. Put seeds there. Do whatever you want with those. Put a flower pot under. This is their food. I don't know much about wood, so I don't know how they're going to eat that. Then this is their beds. So like they can sleep in here, but the Minecraft parrots. Then finally, take your iron bars, Reel them down about 3 and place them to the side. This is like the little perch that's going to perch on. And finally, just fill in the gap. And there we go. Then throw in as much parrots as you like. They don't have to be tamed. I much rather would be. So guys, that's this episode done. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hope you like birds. And see you guys next episode. Bye!